Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing from the National Anthem.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh boy. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous night, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please be seated.
My name is Allison Cook, and I am the Student Council Vice President. Good evening, Dr. Broschel, Mr. Kitley, members of the Board of Education, Mr. McHale, parents, family and friends, faculty, and fellow classmates. On behalf of the 8th grade class of 2022, I would like to welcome you to our promotion ceremony and thank you for sharing this day with us. We have worked very hard to get to today, and we thank you for helping make tonight very special for us. It is my pleasure to now introduce our Student Council President, Chase Dubuque.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Chase Dubuque. I'm the 8th grade class president. I'd like to start off by recognizing the fact that we are all bouncing back from a global pandemic. The COVID-19 pandemic taught us many things. Although at times online learning was tough, we used friendships and determination to guide us to success. At times, it may have seemed that we would never be together in person again, but we're here. In order to make this possible, the teachers, the staff, and families had to constantly adapt. Switching to remote learning taught us to be responsible as well. Losing the chances of playing sports taught us the value of being active. Not being able to see friends and family showed us how meaningful relationships are to our happiness. Not interacting face-to-face with teachers taught us how to be self-reliant. As we move forward to high school, I hope that we take the lessons we learned with us and cherish the next 4 years of our school career. May all of your dreams come true. Thank you.
Thank you, Chase. Good evening, and welcome to our 2022 promotion ceremony. I am Michael McHale, the principal of Delray Middle School, and it is my pleasure to welcome you here with us this evening. On behalf of the Delray Middle School faculty, I'd like to congratulate the students who are about to receive awards for their accomplishments in academics, athletics, the arts, character, and citizenship. Although only a small percentage of students' names will be called, you all stand out as individuals and all have made contributions to our school. We are proud of each and every one of you. We will begin tonight with the Gold and Silver Presidential Academic Achievement Awards. Award recipients should please stand at your seats and face the stands when I call your names. Parents and guests, please hold your applause until the end of each category so you can clap for everyone at the end. First up, we have the Presidential Gold Awards. This recognizes academic success by having a cumulative average GPA of 95 and above for grades 6, 7, and 8. Our recipients are Tyler Guerra, Vidi Patel, Jackson Weller, Vishwa Patel, Samantha Webker, Allison Cook, Ariana Patel, Riley Smith, Isabel Deal, and Joshua Park. Congratulations. You may be seated. Next, we have the President's Award for Educational Achievement, the Silver Seal. This recognizes academic success by having a cumulative average GPA of 90 to 94 for grades 6, 7, and 8. Our recipients are Abigail Ferroni, Morgan Jones, Dharmesh Patel, Amy McStravick, Raina Staley, Guido Cavaccini, Madeline Connard, Haley Evans, Jacob Fields, Julia Kelly, Reagan Langowski, Allison Lukuski, Sina Yuzlu, Jacob Charney, Tyler McCrum, Jake Namnon, Madeline Spano, Dominic Favieri, and Brandon Lash. Great job. Congratulations. You may be seated. At this time, I call our teachers to the podium who will present specific awards to our students. Students, as your name is called, please stand and face the stands. When the next teacher presents, you may be seated.
The Delran Middle and High School PTA Great Strides Award goes to two students in the area of academics. This year's awards winners are Morgan Jones and Jared Shipkowski.
The Delran PTA Behind the Scenes Award for Helpfulness and Hard Work Without Public Acknowledgement goes to Aaron Kehoe and James Nielsen. And the Delran PTA Excellence in Attitude Award goes to Kylie Gappa and Samay Patel.
The Delran PTA Award for Excellence in Art goes to Kaylin Leal and Tyler Gross.
The Delran PTA Industrial Arts Award goes to Paige Toth and Joshua Stella.
Congratulations. It is with great excitement that I present the Outstanding Overall Male and Female Athletic Award sponsored by the Delran AA. This award is determined using the following requirements. Student athletes must participate in one DMS sport, earn an A in physical education class, have good sportsmanship, is a team player, shows leadership skills, and always has a positive attitude, and is coachable. The awards for most outstanding athletes are Miss Ashley Doyle, Mr. Chase Dubuque, Miss Allison Cook, and Mr. Jake Namnum.
Good evening. I am honored and privileged to present the Barlow Chevrolet Award to one male and female student who are the highest achievers in creativity, critical thinking, and overall academic excellence. The award this year goes to two students who definitely possess these qualities, Dharmesh Patel and Ariana Patel. The American Legion Post 146 School Medal Award is awarded to two students who display courage, honor, leadership, patriotism, scholarship, and service. The winners tonight are Emanuele Mora and Jake Namnan.
Next up, we have the St. John Newman Council of the Knights of Columbus Award. This goes to a student for service to school and community. This year's winners are Allison Lukutsky and Chase Dubuque.
Good evening. I am presenting three awards from the Delran Education Association. The first award is going to a student who displays leadership. This student leads by quiet example, is a regular participant in school programs and events of the school. And the winner is Lalayla Schwabel. The second award is awarded to a student for service. This student shows a willingness to help, a sense of fairness, a spirit of unselfishness, and a genuine concern for others. And this is awarded to Rafaela Marquez da Silva. And the third award is for academic achievement. This is awarded to a student who will be continuing education at Delran High School, has a composite standardized test score of at least 85% for grades 6, 7, and 8, and has exemplary character traits. And this is awarded to Luke Horton.
Hi, everyone. The Delran Middle School Student Council Officers Awards goes to the President, Vice President, Treasury, and Secretary for Student Council. Congratulations, President Chase Dubuque, Vice President Allison Cook, Secretary Stanley McGraw, and Treasurer Jackson Weller. Good job this year, guys.
It is our pleasure to present the Grizzly Gazette Award. This award goes to the students who show leadership and dedication to our school newspaper for the past 3 years.
The Grizzly Gazette Award goes to our eighth grade editors, Ms. Raina Staley and Vidi Patel.
For the Delran Middle School Business Award for Outstanding Achievement in Marketing goes to Lexi Bratz and Christian Dos Reis. And the Delran Middle School Computer Award for Outstanding Achievement in Computers goes to Kylie Adams and Haluk Yilmaz. Congrats, guys.
It is my honor and privilege to present this year's Outstanding Achievement in Language Arts to two excellent students, Jake Namnan and Samantha Webker.
This year's math award goes to Riley Smith and Jackson Weller.
It is my pleasure to announce the Science Award. This year's recipients are Allison Cook and Eamon McStravick. Congratulations.
The Delran Middle School Social Studies Award is given to the students who demonstrate an outstanding achievement in their social studies class. This award is presented to Nisa Oztaz and Joshua Park.
The award for the Delran Middle School Band for Outstanding Musician goes to two musicians, Haluk Yilmaz and Emanuele DeMora.
The DMS Drama Award goes to Natalia Teixeira and Ryan Reagan. Congratulations.
The DMS Choir Award for Most Improved Vocal goes to Ara Ali. And the Delran Middle School Choir Director's Award for Outstanding Achievement in Vocal Music goes to Morgan Jones. Congratulations.
Bonsoir. The French Award is awarded to Isabelle Sylvie Diehl.
The English as a Second Language Award goes to Maikon Borges Costa.
The Burlington County School Counselors Association Caring Award goes to the student who has shown kindness and caring to others in the DMS community as ambassador for leadership. The award goes to Rafaela Marquez da Silva. Congratulations.
Okay. Okay, our German Award for Outstanding Achievement in German goes to Haley Evans. And the DMS Spanish Award that goes for Outstanding Achievement in Spanish goes to Tyler Guerra. Next, we have the Burlington County Secondary Principals and Supervisors Association Honorary Award. This student has high academic standards, leadership qualities, and service to school and community. This year's recipient is Guido Cavaccini.
Good evening. I'm here to present the Janice M. Pinty Memorial Award for Creativity in Writing and Language Arts. The Janice M. Pinty Award has been developed to honor a very special person who served with distinction as secretary for 12 years to the principal and assistant principal of the Delran Middle School. In 2003, Janice lost her long struggle with cancer, and this award has been given each promotion since in memory of her creative writing skills. This award is presented to a student who displays those outstanding creative skills in writing and excels in language arts. This year's Janice M. Pinty Memorial Award winner is Ayanna Robinson.
At this time, I am so honored to present the John E. Kostick Memorial Award for Excellence in Math and Science and Demonstrating Student Leadership to a male and a female. John Kostick was truly a wonderful person. He graduated in 2003 from Delran High School. He loved Delran. The people he met here, the education he received, and the opportunity he felt gave him hope for the future. And the future was certainly bright for this brilliant and kind young man. Sadly, in November of 2004, while majoring in finance at Rider University, John lost his life in a tragic car accident. To continue his thirst for knowledge, this annual award has been created in his memory and sponsored by his parents. This year's John E. Kostick Memorial Award winners are Ariana Patel and Tyler Guerra.
Good evening. My name is Dan Cugini. I'm the assistant principal. It's my pleasure to present two sets of faculty awards. The first set of students are conscientious, courteous, and caring. These students that are awarded these faculty awards are Drew Penna, Ryan Regan, Trishul Patel, Megan Borges Costa, and Alyssa Rodriguez. Congratulations. The next set of students have shown to be positive role models, well-rounded academically, and community-minded. The students are Haney Frites, Blue Corton, Aiden Eubank, Sydney Pettiford, and Lalayla Schwabel. Congratulations. The next award that will be presented is the Mary B. Chassio Science Award. Graduates of 2022, Mrs. Chassio was our dedicated Delran Middle School science teacher. Mrs. Chassio had a 42-year teaching career, educating students in life sciences, of which 26 of these years were spent with the Delran Township Schools. She retired in 2013, only to return for the next 3 years to participate as a judge for our science fair. Sadly, on September 27th, 2016, Mrs. Chassio passed away after a valiant battle against melanoma cancer. Mrs. Chassio had a passion for academic excellence in science. The Mary B. Chassio Science Award has been created and sponsored by her family. The award is given in her memory to honor her love of science, her passion for teaching, and her selfless service to her students and her DMS family. I would like to welcome Mr. Scavere, who will be presenting the Mary B. Chassio Science Award. Mr. Scavere.
It is my pleasure to announce the winner, recipient of the Mary B. Chassio Award. This award is presented to a student for excellence in applying critical thinking skills to science and for also displaying service above self. This year's recipient is V.D. Patel.
Next, we have the James A. Duda Memorial Award. Delran Middle School graduates of 2022, I want to tell you about a special person, our former middle school principal, Mr. Duda. Mr. Duda has left an indelible impact on the community of Delran. He presented a gruff exterior, but with a kind heart that continually revealed itself. He appeared stern, but that image fell apart when he charged up and down the court during a student-faculty charity basketball game, or we heard him cheering for the students and jeering at the refs on the sidelines at most home games. He had a hand in your education because we, the staff of the middle school, continue to meet his example that he set, constantly working towards excellence in education and are passionate about treating others with compassion and kindness. And so the James A. Duda Memorial Award is sponsored by the middle school staff and given in his memory to honor his values. The criterion for this prestigious award is to treat everyone with respect and dignity, maintain the desire to learn from all of life's experiences, take responsibility for our own actions, be quietly selfless and compassionate, use good judgment, be gentle to oneself. And this award goes to Jackson Weller. Congratulations. We now have the Dr. Melanie Goodwin Ogunzalek Award. This award exhibits courage and humor with life's challenges. The Dr. Melanie Goodwin Ogunzalek Award was created by the middle school staff to honor our former principal who suffered a stroke in 2014. Dr. Goodwin Ogunzalek's strength, courage, and humor in the face of adversity have stood out as traits which we hold in high esteem with this award. So tonight, I am proud and honored as your principal to present the fourth annual Dr. Melanie Goodwin Ogunzalek Award to Aiden Moskowitz. Congratulations. This concludes the award section of our program. Okay, good evening, members of the Board of Education, parents, guardians, grandparents, relatives, teachers, and guests. Thank you for joining us this evening as we celebrate our Delran Middle School 8th grade promotion to high school. What a turbulent middle school experience you've all gone through. All 3 years of your middle school education were impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic. In normal years, middle school is a time when you, the students, strive to find who you are and where you fit in. You create the habits, motivation, and work ethic that will follow you through high school, college, your post-secondary education, and careers. In addition to these skills, students are expected to develop during these years. You've all learned to persevere through all the ups and downs that the real world could place in front of you. Perseverance is a character trait that will pay huge dividends as you deal with the future obstacles that are part of life. Someday you'll look back fondly upon the friendships you formed and the many great memories you've shared. Now you're here, heading off to high school. Whether you realize it or not, you're beginning some of the most exciting times of your lives. Slowly but surely, you're creating the person you'll be as an adult. Make the most of this time. Join a new club. Try out for a sport. Take a class that will challenge and inspire you. Make some new friends. I ask you to make the most of the opportunities that high school has to offer. You'll never look back and regret the things you tried, but you may regret the opportunities of which you did not take advantage. Your teachers and I are proud of the hard work and effort you've put in preparation for high school. We cannot wait to see where your talents take you. It's been a pleasure being your principal as I've seen you grow from nervous sixth graders to the confident young men and women you are today. I have no doubt that you will be successful in all of your endeavors, and I look forward to seeing the wonderful things you accomplish. Dr. Brochel, our eighth grade students are ready to be promoted to high school. Please join me at the podium.
Thank you, Mr. McHale. Special congratulations to the entire class here at the middle school, and certainly to all the award winners tonight as well. Congratulations. Chase, I want to thank you for your comments. I thought they were very well stated, and I only hope that I kind of meet the bar that you set earlier. Speaking of meeting the bar, Ms. Gupta appeared out of nowhere tonight and bailed all of us out. So thank you. Good evening, everybody. What a great night. We're kind of dodging two weather systems, one up around Bordentown and one down around Gloucester Township, but things kind of work out for us sometimes here in Delran. Mr. Kitley is the Board of Education president. He could not be with us tonight. We have a few other board members that could not be with us tonight either. They send their heartfelt congratulations and their best wishes. Mr. Bullock and Mr. Oberg could not be here. But we do have a Board of Education that's behind me that is very proud of all of your accomplishments, and they're certainly proud because you're moving from the middle school to become the next generation of high school graduates, which is important. So this is a formal ceremony here tonight, but it just serves as a beginning of your next chapter. You've accomplished a great deal academically. You've grown. You've served out in the community, on our athletic fields and in our classrooms and our hallways. You've become young men and young women. But to be clear, you're just starting the next part of your journey, and a lot of it will be new. It marks the end of your middle school experience and the unofficial beginning of your high school career. Not to be the bearer of bad news, but you do have some summer assignments that are due in early September up at the high school, and Mr. Finkel and his faculty are eagerly awaiting a successful completion of those. So I was thinking about what to share with you tonight, and I'd like to read a bit of a poem, All I Really Need to Know I Learned in Kindergarten, because I think there's a lot that can be applied to your experience at the high school. Most of what I really need to know about how to live and about what to do and about how to be, I learned in kindergarten. Wisdom was not at the top of the graduate school mountain, but there is a sand pile at my kindergarten school, and these are the things that I learned. To share everything. Play fair. Don't hit people. Put things back where you found them. Clean up your own mess. Don't take things that are not yours. Say you're sorry, wash your hands before you eat. Flush. Very important. Warm cookies and cold milk are good for you. Live a balanced life. Learn some and think some. Draw, paint, sing, and dance. And play and work every day. Take a nap every afternoon after school. When you go out into the world, watch out for traffic. Hold hands, stick together. So, as you all progress forward and take your next steps here at the high school, take a moment and implement some of those suggestions, maybe even one or two, that you learned in our very own kindergarten classes here for most of you as former students at Millbridge. After all, at virtually every corner you turn at the high school, you will have amazing opportunities. You have a brand new engineering lab. You have modern and relevant courses. You have more clubs than you've seen at any level to date. Homecoming, dances, volunteering, athletics, the arts. And you have, most importantly, an amazing teaching staff and an amazing support staff that will always be behind you at all times. Delran High School, you belong here, and you are destined to excel. On behalf of the Delran Township Board of Education, we are all proud of you. We hope to see you along this next phase of your journey here at the high school and wish you the absolute best. At this time, I call Principal Mr. Michael McHale and Assistant Principal Mr. Daniel Cagini to the podium to begin calling our students to the stage for the promotion certificates. This side, please. So. Come on,
Chase Dubuque. Azarel Bonilla. Brian Batista. Ariana Patel. Alex Arias Alvarezson. Alana Robinson. Robert Morales. Amaryllis Buck. Caden Fitzpatrick. Noor El Sayed. Leah Trouts. Kylie Gappa. Annabelle Ballman. Emma Hahn. Kyle Melito. Bella Perez. Ashley Pareka. Gavin Tomei. Isabelle Sousa. Reagan Eckelberg. Aaron Dunlap. Nicholas Peen. Dylan Hofflinger. Zachary Trumbly. Lucas Nunez. Sabay Patel. Sydney Pettiford. Lara DeJoseph. Michelle Thompson. Tori Lobauer. Igor Santana. Bahar Tehran. Lexi Bratz. Guido Cavaccini. Ella Hinton. Haney Freitas. Ava Kelly. Guilherme Duran. Natalia Teixeira. Bailey Guinan. Skylin Trainer. Ruby Little. Samantha Webker. Rafaela Marquez. Emanuele Mora. James Nielsen. Brandon Lash. Vishwa Patel. Ryan Freitas. Raina Staley. Aaron Carr. Jacqueline Benito Damian. Jennifer Dolan. Jake Carlotto. Madeline Sirix. Victoria Dadino. Allison Benson. Justin Harper. Karem Gunger. Nicole Ashley Silva. Alpha Kamara. Kyle Sundin. Reagan Langowski. Levi Alvarez. Abigail Ferroni. Jacob Fields. Roderick Badgett. Amanda Da Silva. Elise Perez. Jackson Weller. Jason Shepkoski. Jackson Ryder. Jaden Hamilton. Scott Sabaris. Raheem Fowler. Chase Wuchter. Luke Horton. Madeline Spano. Allison Lukowski. Allison Cook. Amen McStravick. Emanuele Andrade. Dylan Pinho. Maria Pimento. Alina Sampson. Alexander Miguel. Jared Shepkowski. Angelo Gautieri. Kaiki Farias. Jordan Hines. Chase Milam. Hunter Pettit. Antonio Santos. Marcus Fenimore. Ryan Shanahan. Lucas Roca. Haluk Yilmaz. Eduardo Yamaguchi. John Engel. Adam Cerrado. Benjamin Hoffman. Joseph Chassio. Christian Lewandowski. Kawa Silva. Drew Penna. Samuel Da Silva. Braden Ritchie. Gustavo De Arujo. Colin Thiel. Liam Finn. Nicholas Silva. Aiden Moskowitz. Ginaldo Rodriguez. Jackson Hager. Brandon Wynn. Anthony D'Souza Oliveira. Jake Namnon. Jared Martin. Jacob Hawkins.
James de Blasio. Kylan Leal. Ara Ali. Christian Pereira. Matthew Garcia. Rachel Undercuffler. Isabella Ricardo. Evelyn Chor. Eloisa Da Silva. Haley Evans. Alyssa Rodriguez. Milike Gunger. Kylie Adams. Justice Holman. Arthur Sotos. Andre Santos. Imani Foster. Annabelle Ballard. Emanuele Demora. Mateus Nazareth. Dominic Parker. Vidi Patel. Sarah Fonseca. Colin Storrs. Braden Molson. Latel Dia. Hannah Soule. Taylor Fletcher. Leticia Vega. Logan McComb.
Yeah, Logan.
Lily Terry. Jack Berry. Sevde Ezquez. Madeline Connard. Keely Anna Hogadone. Devin Ginley. Aaron Keough. Tyler Gross. Guillerme Almeida. Julie Hamlet. Senna Uzlu. Robert Mayer. Alexandra Newman. Joshua Mosley. Yasmin Leon. Leon, excuse me. Shreya Patel. Ava Johnson. Nayari Simmons. Danielle Gorman. Nicholas Arangio. Ashley Doyle. Sarah Butler. Jacob Charney. Paige Toth. Isabella Deal. Tyler Guerrera. Trishul Patel. Zyla Johnson. Riley Smith. Julia Kelly. Harper White. Carlos Santana. Jonah Kersey. Isadora Franca. Nicholas Fiola. Dominic Mangan. Samantha Francois. Braden Piper. Ashley Kumar. Courtney Robinson. Daniel Wilson. Aiden Sajace Basso. Braden Harper. Mateus Nascimento. Nathan Justice. Jack Jordan. Furkan Okor. Sultan Azdemir. Kara McManus. Leila Schwabel. Kennedy Clark. Ryan Trotter. Robert Rivera. Jonathan Abrams. Mariah Smith. Christian Rajelski. Burkhan Yilmaz. Morgan Jones. Stanley McGraw. Xavier Aviles. Joshua Park. Macon Costa. Dylan Tseng. Ganning Crisanda. Mason Shears. Dean Knibe. Christian Dosreis. Joshua Blemming. Kyle Gonteski. Joe Dos Santos. Logan Karasek. Eric Souza. Ronald Litch. Daniel Lewis. Ryan Reagan. Aiden Eubank. Luke Sutton. Amaya Fletcher. Samuel Harmon. Michael Mullen. Vincent Sacca. Dominic Faveri. Joshua Stella. Dharmesh Patel. Eric Tabor. Ryan Grimshaw. Anthony Salviti.
Okay, I must say that was the most supportive eighth grade class I've ever seen. I love seeing all the clapping for each other. Big round of applause for our graduates. We've reached the end of our ceremony this evening. Parents, guardians, it's been my honor to spend each day, whether remote or in person, with your children. Thank you for being our partner in their education. I'd like to thank the Board of Education, Dr. Broschel, Mrs. DeSimone, Dr. Delavecchia, and the faculty and support staff of DMS for everything they've done to make this year successful for the students of Delran Middle School. I'd like to thank our teacher presenters and our faculty for coming tonight to celebrate our students. I thank the secretary to the principal, Barbara Edwards, for creating our program, organizing our program book, and for handling every organizational detail, including our certificates, plaques, awards, into a promotion envelope for each student to receive in school tomorrow. And yes, you do have school tomorrow. I thank Mr. DiGiovanni and all of our building and ground staff for preparing the field and making this space look beautiful for our ceremony. And finally, I would like to thank Mr. Jack O'Leary, our eighth grade advisor, for magically herding this class of 250 eighth graders into a smoothly flowing, well-prepared group of graduates with only two practices. Well done, Mr. O'Leary. Students, I will see you bright and early at DMS tomorrow morning for your last day of school. Even though all of you may have different plans for high school next year, remember, you will always be the Delran Middle School class of 2022. At this time, I ask our students to rise. Ladies and gentlemen, moms and dads, please stand and join me in congratulating the Delran Middle School class of 2022.